Hey guys, it's Tiffany from TiffanyHarpandSong.com, and this is the tour guide for my Patreon page. First of all, if you have joined already, thank you so much. As you probably know, my Patreon page is a monthly subscription service where every month you'll get new resources depending on the level you pledge. We have sheet music, we have full-length downloadable video lessons, and we have monthly Zoom harp sessions where we play together and chat. So if you've already joined, I want to say a big thank you to you. I really hope you enjoy your time here. Of course, you can always reach out to me with questions. My email is tiffanyharpandsong@gmail.com, or you can use the Patreon messenger. But I want to show you how to easily navigate the page yourself. So first I'm going to show you what it looks like on a computer or a laptop, and then a little bit later I will show you what it looks like on a phone or a mobile device because the app looks a little bit different. Alright, so I've logged into Patreon with my little mascot, Patty Patron here. She's going to represent all of you. I'm actually just going to go straight to my page, which is patreon.com/TiffanyHarpandSong, and go there. And here is Tiffany's page. Now, I have not signed up yet, so I'm going to do that now. I'm going to choose, see, all six levels. And I'm going to actually pick the everything bundle. So I'm going to join so I can access the video lesson downloads, the sheet music, and the monthly session, so I can show you everything. So I'm just going to join that. So as you can see, we're on the Mastering Celtic Music Club page, the Patreon page, and here is the home page. This is where you see all the recent posts I've made. For instance, we're going to have our next virtual harp session on the 19th of June, and that tells you about that. We're seeing the last video I posted. Here's the last download tutorial I've posted, the last MP3s from last month. So all of that's recent on this, it's like a Facebook feed, right? But if you want to find something, say, from last year, because now when you are a patron, you have access to all the archives of whatever tier you joined. If you join the sheet music tier only, you have access to all the sheet music from the past. If you joined the sheet music and video lessons, you have access to all the video lessons and sheet music from the past. But you don't want to scroll down here forever and try to find something from a year or 2 years ago, right? So a couple ways we can look at this. We're going to go to the search post bar, which is right here. Make sure you're not on this one, which is the find your creator bar. That will just find other Patreon creators. Make sure it says search posts with the little magnifying glass right here next to the word posts. And I'm going to type in, let's say I want to find Carmen Vernale from about a year ago. So I'm going to type in the title, Carmen Vernale, and now it's going to show me only the posts that mention Carmen Vernale. Now, it is mentioned in this last Harp Circle post because it might be when we play together, so that's why that one popped up. There's another Harp Session one. Here we go. Here is now the downloadable lesson for Carmen Vernale. Not all of these are downloadable yet because that's a new feature this year, but I'm going to be working on making the good old ones downloadable. Carmen Vernale is now downloadable. So you can download the lesson if you're on that tier. You can also download, if I keep going, it should show me the sheet music. Here's the sheet music for Carmen Vernale. So just a little bit of scrolling, and you can find that easily there. Now here's some tips for the search bar when we are searching right here, right? We want to make sure it's spelled correctly. If you put in mantle so green with three E's, it's not going to come up because this is not like Google. It will not correct your spelling for you. So you must make sure that it is spelled correctly. You also want to not be too specific. So Sweet Jenny Jones, for example, or Jenny Jones is fine, rather than Sweet Jenny Jones Sheet Music. That probably won't come up because it pulls up keywords. So you want to be a little less specific. I'm just going to type in Jenny Jones. And there, all the posts that mention Jenny Jones are here. The third tip for the search bar, search post bar, is to make sure that you don't have one of these featured tags clicked as you are searching. Because here's what happens. I'm going to show you the featured tags next. If I click on, say, MP3 downloads, it's going to show me every MP3 download post I have made. So it's going to show you just the MP3 downloads. So if I was searching for sheet music and I clicked MP3 downloads and I searched for Jenny Jones, it's only going to show me the MP3 post that has Jenny Jones, not the sheet music. So make sure that's not clicked. You can clear all filters and click away. So that's your last tip for that. And that brings me to the feature. This looks a little different on mobile, so I will show you that soon. But here's another way to search for posts. Maybe if you're not sure of the title of what you're looking for, or you just want to browse certain things. If I wanted to browse all the video tutorials, I could click on the feature tag video tutorials. And rather than every single post I've ever made, it's only going to show you the video tutorials. So you can browse and download whichever ones you want. Here's Sheep Under the Snow. Here's Auld Lang Syne. And all that's there. Same thing with sheet music. You can click on sheet music and it's just going to show you all the sheet music posts. So if you don't know the name of what you're looking for, or again, you just want to browse and see what's there without digging through all the other posts, you can do that. And of course, you can download the sheet music to keep as well. And one more way you can search for things on a computer or laptop is right up here above the feature tags. You can also search by, for example, month. So if you remembered something that I posted last December, but you don't remember the name, but you want to find it, you could, for example, just click on December of 2020, and all my posts from December 2020 will come up. There they are. Now you can also, I'm going to clear filters again, you can also do search by tier here. And that's a bit like doing the feature tags. If I wanted to search for, say, all the posts that, if you're on single number 3, if you're on the full-length video tutorial tier, I could click on that, and that's going to show me all the full-length video tutorials, but it's also going to show me the MP3s because you guys get those too. So it's pretty much like just clicking on this, the video tutorials. You can also do media type, and I wouldn't worry so much about this one because, for example, all of my MP3 posts I make in an image post. So if you clicked on audio, you wouldn't see the MP3s because I do them through Dropbox and I do an image post, so this is a little more confusing. It's probably easier to go with the featured tags rather than do the media type. Now remember, I am on the everything bundle, so I have access to all the rewards and all the past rewards. If you are on, say, just the video lesson tier or just the sheet music tier, some of these will be blocked off to you if we're searching for certain things. But you can always hop tiers and try a different tier out for a month and see if you like it. That's not a problem, you can do that anytime. Now if you ever want to switch tiers and try a new one, you can go over here to the top right, click on your profile picture, and then you want to click Manage Memberships. Right here tells me, again, I'm on the $20 per month tier. I'm going to click Edit. And now there's a couple things on here. Don't change this price, don't change it manually, because that will just change the price you're paying without changing your tier, I believe. So what you want to do is click on over here where it says summary, click on edit. Now you can choose a new tier. For example, you can do the sheet music only and a new sheet music every month. You can do the session only. If you just want to join our session, that's it. Every month you'll be invited and get the replay. You can choose the sheet music and the session. You can do the full-length video tutorials only. You can do the sheet music and tutorials, or you can do everything like we were just on. So I'm going to click on this one, just the full-length tutorials, and now I'm just going to click update. There's also an option to edit or cancel the membership underneath there if you want to do that. And there's the welcome, and here we are. Now, like I was saying, some of the things will be grayed out now because we're on a different tier. We're not on the everything bundle. So we can still get to the video tutorials. We can see all those. But the She Music is grayed out and the Session is grayed out because this is the one we have chosen. Really quickly, let's look at these other tabs right here. You can go to Next to Posts, you can go to My Membership. That's where you will find this video if you ever want to access it again. And then go to the Community tab if you would like to share anything with our fellow members. You can share a message, you can share a picture. If you have any questions or anything you'd like to say, this is just like our community Facebook wall. All right, let's look at how Patreon looks on a phone. All right, here is how the app looks when you open up your Patreon app. I'm going to click on Patty Patron's name. I've already logged in. Here's my active membership. I am with Mastering Celtic Music, that's me. And I'm on the $20 bundle, which is everything, all the rewards. I'm going to click on that membership because that's where I want to go. And here we are. It's kind of the same looking screen. As you can see right now, we're already on posts. And look, here is our search post bar. So we can do the same thing. Again, remember our rules. Don't be too specific. Don't type in Jenny Jones sheet music. Just type in Jenny Jones and all those posts will come up. And make sure it's spelled correctly. I'm going to search for that. And here's all our posts involved with the words Jenny Jones. Sheet music, there's the lesson. So that's where your search post bar is. If you go over here to overview, I'm going to show you how to get the tags now. Now, remember on the computer, we had those thumbnail pictures that were called featured tags. Well, we don't have those on the app. So if you just want to browse, say, all the sheet music or all the lessons, what you would do is you would go over here to Overview, and then you would click on About. And here, just scroll down the About page, and here you can see I've linked all of the products. You can see the backlog full of full-length tutorials, the backlog of sheet music. Hopefully these should work on a phone or a tablet. Please let me know if they don't. It was giving me a little issues just now as I was trying it, but hopefully that works for you. And again, you can access the community tab right here, and that's it. I hope that helps. Of course, if you have any questions, you can feel free to email me at tiffanyharpandsong@gmail.com. If there's technical issues with Patreon, you can also be connected to the Patreon help desk. I'll make sure I leave a link in the description of this video so you can easily get there as well. And thank you so much again for joining Patreon, joining the Mastering Celtic Music Club, and we'll see you hopefully at the next Harp session. Bye!